Reassurance for parents with teenagers on Facebook. A new application launched in collaboration with the social networking site and the Child Exploitation Online Protection Centre is now available. The app, especially aimed at 13 to 18-year-olds, can be downloaded to users' profiles. It provides help with staying safe online, as well as a dedicated facility for reporting instances of suspected grooming or inappropriate sexual behaviour. Jim Gamble, who's the chief executive of SEOP, says the app is very easy to download.
Go to your Facebook page, search for Click SEOP, download the application, share the badge, bookmark it, and you've done everything that you could be expected to do. And you perhaps will never use it, but on one day, you'll be able to click that page when you feel afraid, when you feel you're being bullied, and you'll be able to get the advice and help, or be able to report someone to us if that's required.
Every teenager will get an advert on their Facebook homepage suggesting they download the Click SEOP application. And Facebook's Vice President for Europe, Joanna Shields, says once a few young people download it, others should follow.
Most young people have a lot of friends. So say a young person has 100 friends. They download the Click SEOP application and say, hey, I've downloaded this. What better reference than their peers and their friends? Versus, you know, parents and teachers. So we think it's going to be a very effective way to get the message out and get as many young people to download the application as possible.